This is an oxygen atom. It has 6 electrons in its outer shell. Here's another oxygen atom.
This is about covalent bonding.
In covalent bonding, the atoms don't yet have a full outer shell, but they are able to share some electrons to gain a full outer shell.
What's the internal angle of a pentagon?
I know. 720 degrees.
In oxygen atoms,
they share 4 electrons.
So each atom has a full outer shell.
There are now 4 electrons between the 2 atoms.
That's why each atom has a full outer shell.
Perfect.